buried myself with work this week, with beer and with cigarettes. I even have time to bury myself with DVDs from Netflix, Loose Change 911, Watchmen, and Russian Dolls. 1 out of 3 is not bad. This is Halloween. This is Halloween. This is how I spent Halloween.